So let's come back to this question of America's goal of 2% a year reductions in greenhouse gases that are part of the Paris Agreement. And 71% say they approve of it, including a slight majority of Republicans, 52%. It's hard to say exactly because it's a different question, but recall that in the initial response to the Clean Power Plan, you had a 47% number with the Republican. The Dems, of course, are consistent throughout.